what if person they exactly about. So if we know who we be, okay, and they're proud of who we be,
yeah,
then the thing will make sense.
It will make sense.
For example, someone like me now, Afamu Ezuguchuko de Cyprien. You understand? Abuyenugu State from Nsukka local government area. And my village will Amadim. So that means the village where I come from, Amadim. My local government, Nsukka local government area, and I come from Enugu State.
About you too much. All right, we'll quickly jump into the papers that we get this morning. The very first one at the Vanguard newspaper. The Vanguard newspaper, they carry one very interesting story. Most of the papers don't talk about. Now, the front of the Vanguard newspaper, you go see three pictures there. The picture of Oga Muhammadu Buhari, our president. The next one, Atiku Abubakar, and then Oga Burita, chief of defense staff. Now, Oga Muhammadu Buhari been talk one thing. He say, anybody who decides to snatch boxes or lead thugs to disturb the elections, maybe that will be the last unlawful action you would take. I have given the military and the police the order to be ruthless. That's what our president talk. Now, Oga Atiku will be the PDP flag bearer for the presidential election contest. Say, I want to direct his message to our military. I want to direct this message to our military commanders and officers. You know that the military commanders and officers are not bound to execute orders that are mainly unlawful. That's what we talk. Now, after that one, what could happen? Our military ogas can talk. That's Oga Burutai. In can come out. In your response to this whole thing, in say, it is unfortunate to hear persons who are aspiring to rule this country again inciting the army to disobedience. I request such persons to withdraw this inciting statement. Now, the Guatori with the Vanguard conquered, they say, withdraw your statement, Army Chief tells Atiku.
Nothing concerned the army for this election matter. So, the responsibility of the army, if you check our constitution, now to preserve the territorial integrity and corporate existence of this our great country, Nigeria. Unfortunately, because of the way when we say, bad leadership,
excuse me,
don't come make the army, you know, they somehow, we they see the presence of the army for virtually at least 85% of the states when they do the work when we say police supposed to do. Now, I don't want to make anybody get me wrong. The army get their responsibility. For election day also, you fit augment and support. But for 2015, I recall, say, the APC, then, you know, being go court to seek interpretation, say, how the president at the time, Goodluck Ebele Jonathan, won't involve army for this kind of arrangement. And court, they very, very clear. You know, see the beauty of democracy now, how the three arms or organs of government, they work together. The court, they clear, explicit. Say the army don't get any business for elections. Me, I don't believe, say, Oga Buratai go throw himself inside the middle of what the politicians they talk. Because whether you like him or not, for this politics season, all this kind of talk now you go to hear. The truth be say, the army, their behavior, follow what in our constitution talk. And they must do what in constitution talk. What in constitution talk for this matter? If you go maintain law and order, if you go ensure security, they stick to what in the constitution talk. Now we don't come back on the door and say, hey, you they tell this person to withdraw, you they talk say this, you they talk say that. Army don't get any business. This is our election, so army don't get any business inside out. And it go good, make soldier man. No allow politicians when we say, they are talk. If you tell you good morning, open your window. Check whether in the morning. If you're not even sure, come out. Ask 16 people. Not ask 3 people, or 16 people. The time when their own DC they talk. Then call somebody when they're for Ghana to confirm whether they're 1 hour ahead of us. Now, only that time make you believe when politicians they open their mouths to tell you. So make him not throw himself inside the middle of this their talk when they go back and forth, or else it will even create more problems. The army gets constitutional responsibility. Come out, tell them, say, what in our constitution talk, oh, now what they do? Make una no involve us for this thing. Not because they give mandates, they do, you not concern una.
Okay, correct. Now, before we go to the next paper, we'll be Daily Trust. Make us still quickly talk about this one where you talk about the army. Now, you've been rightly mentioned, say, for 2015, they've been used the army, take augment. That means they take support, take shock, wait where the police, stay stop, and the civil defense and other paramilitary agencies. But we know, say, based on our population, the number of police officers, men and officers of the police force, they don't go reach to completely secure the country for these elections. Now you make, then they add army
even
and
if you add the army, you carry man o' war, you carry boy scouts. if you go by the population we will get, and you go by standard, if we talk of international best practice, we go still fall short. In fact, the problem when we even get safe now, say, those when the our security people suppose they protect, not be them then they protect. Now, people when the government, big men, retire this, retire that, now those ones that they protect now. Now, why would they get all this kind of problem when they get? But like you talk for that 2015, the courts, they clear. See, if you want even ensure, say, we deal with insecurity and we make security make sense. Now, when you make the thing not happen in the first place, now it makes sense. You don't see elections where they will carry, they will talk, say they won't send 100,000 people go on particular state. Yes, we go see cases of violence. What will they talk be say? You get what they call operational and logistical. That logistical and operational, if I see user, people they bend their head because now the excuse where I never been carry come last week. But if you stop something from happening, you don't go get problem when they think of how you go take handle them when the thing don't happen. We know say security, they complex. Not be as easy as person take use mouth talk up. Now, why people they talk say make we they proactive and make we move to information gathering rather than say we won't put boots for inside street, we won't put men for outside. Now, election a period where the people will come out, exercise their right to franchise. It's supposed to be for atmosphere where we say you go guarantee the people safety, not be say police or army go they follow everybody for back. Now, you go guarantee safety. Now, you go identify places where they call black spots. These black spots, the places where you know, say, okay, chances said the situation is very volatile here. Why? Because of the kind of talk where politicians talk and their desperation to win election. But you go, don't make sure, say, all these kind of things, you put certain things in check. Those things where you put in check, then you go ensure, say, you know, go result in a breakdown of law and order. To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.